Welcome everyone, I'm here with Damon Ezekiel, the owner of Ezekiel Eyes. Welcome,
thank
Damon.
Thank you very much.
And today we're talking about what is myopia. So Damon, could you tell me a bit about what is myopia?
So Lee, myopia is short-sightedness, and it's the stretching of the globe. And the biggest issue we're going to have in the next how many years is the strain that that's going to put on healthcare. So as the globe stretches, we get a lot more issues with glaucoma, retinal detachments, tears, holes. Glaucoma becomes more of an issue. So it's that strain on the healthcare system, let alone what it's doing to patients' health, lack of vision, diseases, that's the issue. So what we want to try and do is be preventative. And there are some things that we can do to try and minimise the progression of myopia.
So what's one of the ways that you like to use to prevent eyes getting worse?
So what we do in our practice at Ezekiel Eyes is we fit a lot of orthokeratology. So orthokeratology is trying to shorten, trying to maintain what the length of the eye is at the moment to stop it from elongating. So there's studies that have shown that the majority of the Asian world, 98% of them are myopic, and they're only going to become more myopic. So if mum and dad are short-sighted, there's a pretty good chance that juniors in the family, all the kids are going to be short-sighted. And if you've got that strong gene from mum and dad, they're going to only become more short-sighted than what mum and dad are. So if we've got a child in who is mildly short-sighted, knowing that mum and dad are short-sighted, there's a pretty good chance that exponentially they're going to take off and their eye is going to stretch. So we would talk to them about being proactive. If we can fit them with an orthokeratology, which is a rigid contact lens that they sleep in, so when they go to bed at night, they'll wear that overnight. We're aiming for 6 to 8 hours of wear. In the morning they'll take it off, and during the day their vision's going to be amazing, which is fantastic. That's one benefit, but the other benefit is we're going to stop them from becoming more short-sighted. So if someone was 10 or 12 and they're short-sighted and was wearing ortho-K, and they stopped in their 20s, their prescription will be exactly what we started today. So we're going to stop them from becoming more short-sighted, and that stretch of the retina, potentially, when they get older, with retinal tears or diabetes or glaucoma, if we can stop that, and they're only going to be a -2, mildly short-sighted as they get older, that's complication-wise, it's going to be great for them. So their options of wearing glasses and contact lenses when they're older, when their prescription's only small, is going to be great. But from a health point of view, it's going to be fantastic that we can keep them less short-sighted, less elongation, less stretching of their retina.
Yeah, absolutely. And they can play sport and go to school and they'll be able to see.
Absolutely. I mean, it's fantastic that, one, we're stopping them from becoming more short-sighted, but the beautiful thing about orthokeratology is they take their lenses off in the morning and their world is fantastic. They'll have 6/6/20/20 vision during the day, all day. So they don't have to worry about dust and drying, staring at a screen, they've got an air conditioner going, all those sorts of things. It's just a fantastic myopia prevention and reduction program. Great vision during the day. And you're doing the hard work while you're asleep at night. I mean, how fantastic is that? So we don't lose lenses, you don't have to worry about swimming and lenses are going to pop out, playing sport or anything like that. It's just, it's a fantastic way of wearing contact lenses, but also stopping the prevention of myopia, the stretching of that globe.
Yeah, for sure. So if I've got a child and I'm concerned that they might end up being short-sighted keep getting worse, then I should come and see you for an appointment.
Yeah, so what we would do is, measure them today and find out what they're currently wearing and if there's a bit of a change. And if it's only a mild change, we might be just conservative and say, well, let's go for another 6 months and see. If mum and dad... It really depends. If mum and dad are wearing glasses and they're already short-sighted, then there's a good chance it's going to change. if it's changed significantly, you know, their last prescription was 12 months ago and today it's really jumped, and mum and dad are short-sighted, it's crazy. We really should be proactive, and let's get, the sooner we can get into ortho-K, the easier it will be. The less short-sighted you are, the easier the ortho-K program is. The more short-sighted you are, it can be done, but it's a longer road to travel. So it really depends. I mean, we are, in Ezekiel Eyes, we do take a very proactive but conservative approach. Mm-hmm. If you're only mild and there's hardly any change, great, let's monitor you and see how we're going. But if it's starting to accelerate and get away from us, then we will certainly have that proactive discussion and, you know, talk to them about ortho-K and how the program works.
And even if my prescription's mild and not changing, I can still go ahead and get ortho-keratology.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, absolutely. So, you know, if you're prescription is stabilised, there's no reason why you can't go down that path. Absolutely, yeah.
For
and
sure.
You know, because you've got that freedom during the day of rock climbing, swimming, doing
yes.
whatever you want to do without having to worry about, oh, I've got my contact lenses in, should I put my prescription goggles on and all that sort of stuff. Normal sunnies and away we go.
Fantastic.
Really good. It's a great program. I must emphasise though that orthokeratology is not for everybody.
Mm.
It's a matter of us working out what your prescription is and the curve on the front of your eye and how things marry up.
Mm.
Okay, so we don't offer it to everybody.
That's great. Okay. It'd be good to come and see you for an appointment too.
Absolutely,
to
and
answers.
You know, we can. It's a case by case. You know,
yeah.
We don't offer it to everybody. It's really a matter of working out, is this an option for you?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Great. Thanks, Damon.
Pleasure. Well, thank you for your time.
That's great. If you're interested in looking at more about orthokeratology and reducing the chance of the eyes getting worse, by all means, make an appointment to see Damon. And what's the easiest way to make the appointment, Damon?
Probably the best thing to do is you can give us a ring on 9386 3620 and we can talk over the phone about what this appointment is for.
Mm.
You can go through our website at ezekieleyes.com. Or there'll be some links on the bottom of this video.
Fantastic. All
right. Excellent.
Thanks, Damon. And please like this video and share it with a friend, and also consider subscribing to our channel as well. Thanks very much for watching.